How to root any Android device without PC. By in this video, so we will talk about how we can root any Android device without PC. This method working on Android version 7, 8, 9, 10 and up to 14 and 15. If you want to root your Android phone, then watch this video completely without skipping. Let's get start the video. First of all, you can see my phone specification. You can see here Oxygen OS 14 and based on Android 14. First, you need to download one application. Its name is Root Checker. Simply open Play Store and search here Root Checker. And simply install this application in your device. Its size is approx 8 MB. After that, simply allow this permission and click on Agree. Then click on Get Started. After that, you need to simply click on Verify Root. You can see here, sorry, root access is not properly installed on your device. This means our phone is not rooted yet. So we have to root it. Before rooting, you need to unlock bootloader in your device and also install custom recovery in your device. After that, you can easily root your device. I will provide a video link in description. You can check and watch the video. After that, you need to simply open any browser and search your Magic's latest application. Simply select first website. And I will also provide the download link on my Telegram. You can easily download from there. Simply click on Download Magic's app. After that, click on Click here. After downloading this Magic, simply install this application in your device. After that, simply open this application and allow this permission. So you can see that Super User and Module section is locked. It will unlock only after rooting. Before it rooting, you need to simply open settings and simply scroll down and click on about device. Simply you need to enable developer option here. Click on 5 to 7 times build number. After that, developer option unlocked. Simply open developer option and you need to simply enable here USB debugging. Simply enable this feature. Make sure your device OEM or bootloader must be unlocked before rooting. If you want to unlock bootloader in your device, I will provide a video link in description. You can easily watch it. The video and unlock the bootloader in your device. After that, simply open file manager. After that, simply rename this Magic's APK. Click on three dots, click on rename. After that, simply cut APK and simply put here ZIP. Then click on OK. After that, click on OK. After renaming this Magix application, you need to copy this application to pen drive or SD card. Simply I copy this application to my pen drive. Simply click on copy and paste in pen drive. After that, you need to power off your device. After that, simply boot to recovery mode. I already installed custom recovery name, it's TWRP recovery. For boot in TWRP recovery, simply press power plus volume up button. You also can install any custom recovery like TWRP, Orange Fox and any other custom recovery. After that, simply click on install. If your storage so, you can simply install from here, and if storage not so, you can easily install from OTG and micro SD card. In my case, internal storage so, simply I can install from storage, internal storage. Simply select this Magix ZIP file and swipe right to install. Simply wait here few minutes or few seconds, depend upon your device speed. After completing flash, simply wipe Dalvik. Swipe right to wipe, and after that simply click on reboot system. Wait for booting your device. After booting your device, simply open Magix application. This type of interface appears, simply click on OK and select here direct install recommended. After that, click on let's go. After flashing, simply click on reboot. After reboot, simply open Magix. And you can see your super user and module section unlock. It means your device is rooted successfully. You can see here. Let's check in root checker application. Simply open root checker application and click on verify root and click on guarantee. You can see here, congratulations, root access is properly installed on this device. It means your device is successfully rooted. You can see here this process take approx 10 to 15 minutes, and you also can root your device by this method. Thanks for watching.